eye dots, and handwriting. I'm Fiona MacKay, and in this video, we're going to look at how you dot your I, what your I dots look like. Some people draw circles, some people do jabs, some people don't do any at all, some people will just do a nice little dot. There's all different ways to do your I dot, and they all are significant, they all mean something. So coming right up, I dots and handwriting.
I dots and handwriting. Part one, the style of the I dot. An I dot is often just a tiny mark you put on the paper. However, it's still significant. And it tells interesting things about the writer. So look at your own writing as we're going and follow through, and you'll find out what your eyes say about you. But first, a quick quiz. Which of the writing below do you think shows the most irritability? And which writing shows someone who just likes to be different? That's an idiosyncrasy. You can pause the video if you like to have a better look, and the answers will be at the end of this video. First, we'll look at the shape of the I dot. Is the I dot just a small dot? If it's just a small round dot made by dotting neatly on the page, then it is someone who is loyal to what they believe in. We can't tell what they believe in, but they're loyal to whatever it is. Is the I dot a jab on the page? If so, the writer tends to be irritable. The irritability may happen just once in a while, or they may write like that all the time, which indicates they are either occasionally or normally in an irritable state, depending on how often they write it. Is the I dot a drawn shape? It can be any shape at all. The most common one is just a drawn circle like you see there. But it can be any other shape as well. This is an idiosyncrasy. It's somebody who likes to be different. The writer may have unusual habits or mannerisms, and they can be quirky. But it's all idiosyncrasy with any kind of drawn I dot. So here's a last look at the quick quiz. Which of the writing below shows most irritability? And which shows someone who likes to be different with an idiosyncrasy? Again, you can pause the video if you like. The answers will be in just a few seconds. That's it for I dots, the style of the I dots. If the I dot is just a small dot drawn neatly on the page, then it's someone who is loyal to what they believe in. If the I dot is a jab, it's someone who is irritable. The stronger the jab, the more irritable, and the more often you find the jabs, the more often the writer is likely to be irritable. If the I dot is a drawn shape, it's someone who has an idiosyncrasy. They like to be different. So that's it for I dots, the style of the I dots. This is practicalhandwritinganalysis.com. Right on. Would you like to know what your writing says about you? You can have a general reading or one with a specific topic, such as relationships or compatibility, career choices, personal development being the best you can be, or any other focus that you would like. I do live readings via Skype or in person, and they can be 30, 45 minutes, or an hour. And I also do written reports, which would be emailed to you. I'll tell you what I see in your writing and answer any questions that you might have. contact me through my website, just click on the link below in the description box. The answers to the quick quiz. Which of the writing below shows the most irritability? And which shows someone who likes to be different, an idiosyncrasy? Well, this one down here has no I dots at all. So we can't tell whether they're irritable or loyal or what they are because there are no I dots, so that one doesn't qualify. This one has jabs for I dots, so this is irritability. And this one has the drawn I dots, so this is the one who likes to be different and who has an idiosyncrasy. How did you do?